Let's remake this golem into G. Rip off his head, pull off his body, and plug his arms into his old body to start the shape of the G. Now we're probably gonna need a longer, sharper curve on this G. And dupe this one more time to just finish it off. Texture G, his correct color, and then he's got his face and mouth right in the corner here. We can grab a bit more of the iron golem to finish the eyes, and his eyelids are gonna hang way down over his eyeballs.